includes the kids in Peabody. Barry had a great visit at the Thomas Carroll School. These are the third graders, and this year, for Read Across America Day, Principal Smith challenged the students to turn in a completed reading log, and if they did, they got a chance to throw a ball at Mrs. Smith at a dunk tank, and she got dunked, get this, 12 times.